Australian opener David Warner is likely to retire from Test cricket after the series against Pakistan. The announcement could be made in Sydney, his home ground, after the last match of the series is played at the venue. Warner indicated his Test retirement plans in Beckenham on June 3 ahead of his training session for the World Test Championship final. "If I can get through VTC final and make the Pakistani series, and I will definitely finish up with them," said Warner.